Which you top up with candle wax every now and again, so while I'm out there I'll give it a bit more wax. And we'll slide the fire back under the boiler, that's the boiler. That's what it's like inside. You've got a little tank which you fill with water by filling up the tube. So imagine you fill it up and you've got water in there. And when you put the fire under, that water boils like in the kettle. Off she goes, steam down, bought two, pushes you both off. It's very clever, only a few holes for steam, but the steam comes into it, the water, it means it leaves the vacuum and pulls the water back in. Because the fastest bag is going to steam all water in. It's a great little engine for 1990.
But probably not a good toy for a 2-year-old.
I think I'd wait till the, I think I'd wait till the 6. Wait till the 6 or 7. No, it's too soon. I think wait till 6 or 7. I think. Yeah, no, 6 or 7, at least.
Yeah.
I want to wait.
It's a long fair, you know, it's about 5 weeks. So after she bought one, then a couple of weeks later she come back. She said, "I need to tell you, you know, that my little 3.5-year-old is working this thing with a lighter and a washing up bowl and tells everybody how it works, and they just leave them alone and get on with it. It's 3.5-year-old. So obviously some kids are brighter than others, but
does it come with some instructions?
It does. Some instructions and a piece of wax and some string to get you going. But I'm not allowed to sell them to anybody under 14 without supervision.
Well, look, I know, I look just my age.
You're okay, yeah?
Yeah, you put a tea light at the bottom and the metal expands, gets away from the heat, and then contracts and then repeats that, and so you get your cute little potion things.
Oh, it's in the
Yeah.
All right, okay.
Boiler.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I recommend
it.